Just like sharks. When they stop moving, they die. That's how you are, Carla. Save yourself. After the storm came the calm and silence that make men crazy.
Carla! Carla! Why?
Brandon, can you tell me what the fuck happened here?
She's been bitten everywhere. She knew she shouldn't have gone outside.
You killed her, you bastard! You murdered her! She's dead!
What the hell have you done?
Why?
We'd all be dead by now because of your little sister.
How many times have we said not to separate from the group?
Never means never.
Shot drawing their attention even more.
Either we reach the military shelter that you talk about so much, Grandpa, or we'll die right here.
The radio message said that it was around here. It's a bit more than 5 miles west.
Let's get out of here. Come on!
I'm not leaving my sister here all alone.
Nothing can be done now, Stella.
Sam, Ben, Stella, get out of here. Get to the sea. I'll meet you. I've got to find my family. It's the only place they could have gone.
Stay strong, Randy, and good luck. I know we'll find them.
Then... Pacific Northwest. Anybody alive must be trying to reach it.
Ben and the others made it out. They deserve better than this world. It says here the highway is at the end of this tunnel. It's a straight shot to the safe point. Shannon and Lydia might even be there by now. Dead people, corpses. They don't impress me anymore.
Thank you.
According to the map, I should cross this highway to get closer to the safe point. Our world now. These are the leftovers of the war between men and shadows. A snapshot of what we become. Bloody hell on Earth. I found a firefighter's axe. Thanks, buddy. No time to waste. damn storm. Lydia? No, I must be tired. My mind is wandering.
Too many of them!
Hear something.
I don't understand, man. If he's already dead, why do we need to hang him?
Power must be made visible. They should know that we're keeping watch on him.
Who? Those things?
No, I mean the survivors. Besides, what the hell do you care? Orders are orders. Come on, let's go get the next one.
God! A ton.
Hey, buddy. What lasts longer? bricklayer's house or a carpenter's house? I bet you $100 you can't solve it.
Carpenters?
Listen, when someone asks you something like that, you just answer, the toughest house is the grave digger's. All gravestones last forever. Till fucking doomsday.
You asshole.
Survivors. Orders from who? Their kills. That's some kind of message. As if this world isn't already dark enough. Seattle isn't a safe place. Everyone I care about is in danger. News was right. Something big happened in the city. People went to war against the shadows, military and common man alike. It didn't end well. Music box. Shannon gave Lydia one just like this for her birthday. Were they here? A slaughtered family. And another graffiti signed by the new law. This is what happens to those who steal from death. The days of wasting bullets have passed.
In Kayshan, we shot at anything and everything. Well, the days of wasting bullets are gone, Randy. I'm not sure you ought to do it.
Ben Parker, since when did you ever have a problem with excess? I need to learn how to shoot this thing. I'm sure I'll need it.
This ain't like the rifle you carry in the mountains. First, you need to load it. The key resides in being quick. Like those guys in the casinos with cards. Quick fingers, soft hands. Practice makes perfect.
What do you think of that, Ben?
Well done, comrade. Now you'll have to show me your aim. Try to shoot that can over there.
That'll be easy.
Kid, I like your style. But let's think of something harder now. Hey, you see that crow? Plunk it before it flies off.
I think it's time to do something about this poor bastard. It's cruel to leave him tied up like that. Let's put him out of his misery.
Take the shot, Randy. Let's do right by the poor soul. There's no glory in killing the dead a second time. This is just what it means to survive now. Make sure you always aim for the head, Randy. Always in the head.
White van in the center of Seattle. Our goal is to take down our enemy. Repeat, in pursuit of white van, Charlie Watt.
That's Parker's motorhome. down. A waste of precious drinking water. But I have to find my friends, my family. The fire should be out now. It seems that those planks block up the way to the rooftop. I think that those shadows might be of help to me.
Here! Come on!
Looks like somebody had a hard time with the end of the world. Everybody reacts to fear differently.
chasing my friends. Let's go, quick. My friends are in danger.
Die in peace.
Sam? Is that you?
Wayne? Come. Come in. Fast.
What the hell happened?
Everything is my fault. Sorry, Wayne.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
It wasn't a good idea coming here. They've gone crazy. Those men appeared out of nowhere and attacked us. Good God, they've shot me. I'm bleeding to death, Wayne.
Where are the others?
The whole world is dying.
Where have they taken them?
I'm dying, Wayne.
You were going to die anyway.
No. No. I don't want to die. No.
I have to save my comrades. Where have they taken them?
Wayne. The safe point. They're all there. The women.
Where have they taken them, Sam?
Children.
Tell me now.
You've got to...
Women, children, my family.
Carla's dead. And now you are too. I've got to get to that safe point. It's blocked.
Day 32. This is Lou Leonard again. Despair. That's the word. Hasn't left to hold on to since she... Oh, I can't bring myself to say that. She is alive. She's alive! City that makes me want to keep on fighting. Answering questions in a city in flames. These crazy men who invented a new way to survive based on violence. Just as they say. Fucking joke! I guess this is the end. Gotta break everyone to hell. I'll see you there.
Digit number. I can't continue until the number that opens the combination is found.
Late.
keep having this dream. I'm running through town. I don't know if I'm running away from something or if I'm running to something. Then I see it. My house. I have to get to the house. They're in there, waiting for me. And that's when I wake up.
Now's not the time for a poor man to walk here alone.
Have you got a screw loose?
Let me see that blood. Bite? Bite? Any bites?
It's not mine.
It's just as a precaution. Precaution. You know what happens.
Don't come any closer.
It's fine, it's fine. The rat knows. The rat smells.
Don't touch me. Who the hell are you?
Let's go. This place isn't safe. Follow me.